Who is the man who lived for 962 years in the Bible? Jared, have a lovely day. Bye-bye. Bye.